So hello guys, we're gonna play the First of Arum Carson House. So it's been a long time na hindi na ako napaggawa ng contents. Mahilig talaga ako sa horror actually. So yung tinatakot ko yung sarili ko eh. Doon ako, yun ang trip ko, di ba? So we are back. So ang taas pala ng FPS ko, no? Open. Naka-ultra ako ngayon eh. Sir, gusto ito, natatandaan ko pa to. Kausapin natin. Bleach! Excuse me. What is this place? What even is this place? Who are you? Kailangan daw niya ng bleach. You little bitch. Noah? Noah? We're here. Wake up now. Wake up there, Noah. Ginigising na nga pala ako. Dito sa part na to. Noah? Okay, I got this, dad. Got it. Rock, I said. Putangin na kasi itong laro na to inaabot ng 1 hour. Math notebook. It was a nice neighborhood. Neighborhood. Hello, knock-knock. Had to get key from the backyard. The fake rock was by the old doghouse. I was looking for the old rock pero hindi ko lang kung nasan. Wait, old doghouse? I think... Ah, ito. Fake rock key. Nga. Pipitutin ko ba inventory or not? Okay. So, diretso na doon. So, do not disturb for any reason. May studio. Ito yung studio natin eh. Ito tayo gumagawa ng mga commercial advertisements and etc. No? Pew! 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 Kahit saan, sa labas, I spilled. Kaya naman kung spilled ka, diba? Diba? Nga ba naman nung ihi niya? Thanks for taking up the job, kid. I really appreciate you doing this. I'm sorry to leave the party. Ang dilim kasi, putang inang yun. Circus office looks like a good spot so I can sit down and work at it. And mga real life stories to kung sa mga nakasurvive yung mga persons. I remember I was doing calculus that night. You are a lifesaver, kid. Speaking of him, I wanted to remind you it is his dinner time.
A few moments later.
May itlog ka ba? Wala. Ayop. So, ayun. Ale Carson 5387. Welcome. Ma Windows XP pa yan, bro. Internet browser. Gago, munti ka na pre. We're gonna check if may mga virus ba doon sa files ni Mr. Carson, no? Download mo RF dyan. Kung pwede lang mag-download ng RF dito, no? Ay, tumataas na yung balahibo ko. Gago, kumakain pa rin yung aso ko. Niluluto ba yung cat food? Heads on, are you watching? Yeah, cat food.
A few minutes later.
Something good. Sinagasaan ba ako? Akala ko sinagasaan ako, gago. Ayun, ng ano, Tibin Ilibin. Sabi mo natin. I'm gonna have to ask you to take your bike outside. Okay. Sorry naman, Lods. Gandito ba daw? Pinag-grocery ako. Bird in peace. Honey. Hindi siya pwedeng kausap. Ay, putangin na mukha! Gago ka! Isan din, you work here. Kaya tayong creepy na pupunta doon sa ano ko eh, sa bahay, no? Alright, all goods. Yes. Buti na lang talaga nandyan ka, Kyle. Ito, uwi na tayo ng bahay. 9:46 in the evening. Nakakatakot yung ambience. Hello? Hello? Store says, say, Rutgers na head. Huh? Ah, may ano lang pala. It's a delivery siguro. Gago, binuksan ko na yung pinto. Nawala yung delivery guy. Ah! Gago naman kasing delivery guy na to. No. No, hindi bahala ka mabasa. May sasakit naman pala siya, bakit gusto pa niya maglantay sa loob? Ay, tapos na yung parang lamutak. lamutang na sounds eh. Ayun na may alarm. What the fuck is that alarm? 1:36 AM while he's in the middle of school of work. The power went off. On ko yung breaker. Oh, madam. Yung ano, yung first to fathom, Carson House. And nag... Ay, lumulutang yung bulaklak ko. Tawag dito. Awoo! Check the CCTVs no. Ano, sender? Ano to? You said we'd stay friends. Turner, this is not funny. I know it's you. I have to get back to my school work for Monday. Taman is walking outside, bro. Di ba lahibo ko tumataol? Ay, tumataol. Tumataas. May bumukas ng pinto! May bumukas ng pinto! Ano to? Niloloko ko eh. Ah, bumukas yung ano ko. Bumukas yung oven. Nakalimutan ko kung some part yung ano eh. Yung pagkagalit na siya. Bumukas ko na yung gas stove. Ay, I mean pala, papatayin ko na pala ulit. Yan. Akala ko kasi ganun ulit. So, antayin ko na pala siya ulit. Pag-iit na tayo sa taas. Ayun na. Bumukas na kusa. Sexy niya oh. Ah. Nilalabas siya ng kutsilyo that time eh. Ihawak siya ng kutsilyo, papatayin niya. Ewan ko, I'm not sure. Who's there? Hello? Hindi ko alam kung paano yung gagawin ko eh. Na-exit. Na-exit ko na lang kasi agad eh. Oo nga, nawala pikil of both of you eh. Pero yung... Ito na inaantay mo, madam. If I can't have you, no one else should. Panik ako. Naiihi talaga ako. Naiihi ako, pre. Eh, tanga ka pala eh. Yung pinto ko nandito sa kabila. Yan, si Ryan eh. Marami nakaharang dyan eh, di ba? Diba? I left the house and ran down the block. Dapat yata naglalagay ako ng anong heartbeat na ano. Heartbeat na pang monitor. My dad called the cops. So by the time they arrived, she had already left the house. Oh, wait, I knew where she lived. She was 3 years older than me, but I found her cute, so we started dating. However, 2 months into our relationship, she started doing hard drugs. Grabe naman yung nagdodroga. I tried to get her help, but she turned it around on me as if I was trying to change her. One day I had enough and I had to break up with her. I told her to leave and never contact me again. She was pissed from the point of her entry to the moment she grabbed the kitchen knife. Turns out she was heavily under the influence of the drugs and alcohol at that time. She was arrested and sentenced for a long while. Akala ko bigla pa mag-jumpscare, diba? So, episode 3, all good, no? So, wishlist now. Wait, nasa wishlist pa to?